Aska, welcome to Chinchero Exposition Center Urbi. Now I am going to talk about the natural weaving process. All is by hands, no machine, and also can you take a picture, no problem, it's free. Yeah? For example, in this wool is the sheep wool. For cat wool, we use the piece of glass. Yeah? When animal alive, we use the scissor or a knife. The llama, alpaca, vicuñas, this is the similar process. For washing the wool or for dirty wool, we use the hot water or the warm water. And also for washing, we use the natural root. Do you know yuca or yaca? It's similar to this root. The yuca is for it. This yuca is only for washing. The Quechua name is sactana or sachaparacay. And also the natural root is good for body, for clothing. This root prevents gray hair. Yeah?
Oh!
Yes. In this community, the people, we don't have gray hair because we use the root for washing. Yeah.
And that's the yucca?
Mm-hmm. It's similar to yucca. It's the same family. Okay, for filter, we use the natural basket. We call it suizuna, yeah, for filter. This font, no like a flower, lemon, or shampoo, doesn't smell. Yeah? You can see the bubbles, it's nothing. Okay, that's the bubbles.
Wow.
The sheep wool is very dirty and greasy because the llama, alpaca, vicuñas, they don't ever take a shower. Yeah? Okay. And also the dirty water we use for different plants, for flower is good because it's natural, it's organic, no pollution. Yeah? After this is done with the washing, they clean the water. You can see, my friends, the difference before and after.
Oh wow!
Yeah, that wood is very clean. Yeah? We don't need the chemicals, detergents. Yeah? Okay, after this is the wood, they dry here. In the sun or in the shade, they dry. Okay, then we pass. This is the spinning. In this tool, we call this pushka. The Quechua name is pushka. We can spin in dancing, playing, cooking, walking, and also kissing is no problem, yeah? All the time, because the spinning we're learning from 7 years old. This spinning in Chinchero make only women. The men know because it's more difficult, yeah? Okay, when you spray, it's no problem, and you're together. Yeah?
Oh!
Yes. For example, we calculate the thread for a scarf, for blankets, for sweater, for different products, different thickness. For example, in this thread is for the table runner or for blankets. That thread is very strong for weaving. Yeah. Look at us pulling the wool and twisting. Okay, this is the finished spinning, then we prepare the yarn for dyeing the colors. And for example, we have a small laboratory for different natural plants. For example, for green color, we use the eucalyptus leaves. We can get different green colors. And also, we use the chilca leaves. For purple color, we use the purple corn. It's good for drink for the chicha morada. For another tonalities, we use the white pili leaves. When leaf is fresh, it's the green color. The dry is the purple color. For gray color, we use the medicinal plants. The name is tara. It's good for sore throat, for inflammation. Mm. For blue color, we use the looping flowers. The Quechua name is hancas. For brown color, we use the barrock tree. We call it queuña. For orange color, we use the moss, the lichen. The Quechua name is capazunca. For yellow color, we use the flower. In this one, this is the colle, retama, and kikokiko flowers. Mm. For red color, for 24 red color, we use the famous cochinilla. Do you know cochinilla?
No. No.
Cochinilla is a beetle. It's an insect. Come on here, please. Have a look. And this one, this is the cochinelle alive. It's an insect. This is cochineal dry, cochineal powder. Yeah, in this moment, I am going to sacrifice.
Oh, wow.
You can see. This is the first color. Yeah. For change the color, we use the lime juice. And the cochineal, we can guess 24 different tonalities, the red color. My friends, the cochinilla in Chinchero we use for lipstick. Yes, for festivity, for dancing, for carnival, This is the cochinilla durace last 24 hour. Raises 100 kisses.
Wow.
It's very economic, it's cheaper, And also for fix the color, for permanence the color, we use the mineral. For example, we use the alone stone, sulfromara, volcanic sulfur, and lime juice. Those minerals we use for keeps the color, for permanence the color. For example, in this pot boiling, this is the cochineal wood. For fix the color, we use the alone stone. This is the cochineal wood, have to boil in 35 minutes. For darker color, we need approximately 1 hour or 2 hours. In the other pot boiling, this is the chilcalit or green color. For fix the color, we use the volcanic sulfur. This is the green color, have to boil in 2 hours or 3 hours because the leaf is fresh. After this is the wool, the wash in the clean the water, then try in the sun, the color is permanent. You can see all the yarn is from different natural plants and also from different color, we make different products. Okay, this is the finished after process. Do you have any question?
No, wow. This
all is natural.
I think it's so great that it's all natural. That is excellent.
Yes. Okay. This is a combination of color for the blankets or the table runner or ponchos. We make it that 2 people or 3 people, the Quechua name is Auli. This is the Auli preparates according how we feel in for the crows. Because the blanket, the table runner, that is any reversible both sides, when machine make is one size. Also the different color represent the cereal, mineral, the different products of Chinchero. For example, the green color represent the coca leaves. The red color represent the Andean cereal we call is kiwicha or quinoa. The white color represent the mountains. The blue represent the sky. And also the black color is the most important from Chinchero, because represent the mother earth, Pachamama.
The black, it represents mother.
Yes,
mother
Pachamama. For example, for the table runner, we need approximately 500 threads. For the blankets, for carries the baby or product, we need approximately 3,500 threads because it's more bigger. They are making approximately here. Then we pass that living closer. Have a look. You can see then she making the table runners. The Quechua name is Ligia. For example, for pattern, for design, we don't need the computer, the book, the paper. We make only from memory. Because we learn in the generation and generation, the grandmother and daughter. Look at that, she making the design. She counts the threads and she makes the threads for patterns. The principal tool for weaving is this bone. I have one question, my friends. What kind of bone is this? Who is this bone? Do you know?
Alpaca?
No.
Dog?
No. It's very strong.
Human?
Yes.
Oh. We guessed wrongly.
The bone is human bone. The bone is the tourist bone.
The what bone?
The bone is the tourist bone.
Tourist bone.
The bone is the tourist bone who didn't buy anything. Okay. It's a joke. The bone is from alpacas or llamas.
Okay. Oh, okay. You were right.
The llama bone we use for to tie the table runner because the table runner or blankets is waterproof. When it's raining, we don't need the lambreras or plastic ponchos. Only we use the weaving blankets or ponchos. You can see she tied the table runners.
Now, how long does it take to produce one of these handmade table runners?
It depends on wool, Mada. In sheep is 25 days. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can see the table runners. The design is reversible both sides. When machine make is one size. For example, the design represents the flora fauna the different communities. The border is from here. Only Chinchero made the border. For example, in Pisa, Hollandaitan, Burma, Chupichu, the table runner of the blankets includes the border. This is the border. The Quechua name is Niawi Aguapa, represent the Inca princess eyes. For example, this product is finished. Please, the touch, you can feel the wool. This is sheep. The wool is sheep. It's very rough. It's more strong.
Mm-hmm.
This is baby alpaca. It's very humid, the wool. Adults alpaca.
And this is what?
Adults alpaca. For example, for washing is no problem. You can wash only by hands, no machine. And also this product we use for the table runner, for sofa, for the beds, for different decoration. In alpaca, baby alpaca make different product, scarves, sweater, hat, sock, because the wool is much softer than sheep. Alpaca and baby alpaca. Yeah?